Tecamuco is a parish on the east of the borough of Alice. Reves belongs to this parish.
Reves is a fishing village very popular for tourists because it keeps all its fishing traditions.
Of Camoco has got many hamlets. They are very, very small villages. In some cases, they are groups of only a few houses. Some of these places are Alusada, Amalata, Alegueira, Alua de Barrafido, Azulaina, etc. Its church is from the 19th century. It has a baroque style. This church has got a Latin cross plan with only one nave.
Redes Harbour is famous because it is one of the most beautiful and picturesque fishing harbors in the northwest of Coruña, Redes Altas. Its houses by the sea are very typical. Sailors use the front of their houses to moor their boats.
There is an association called Agrupación Instructiva de Camoco. This association was born to remember sailors' work. They organize activities every year and they hold a festival called A Festa da Cabra, with traditional exhibitions and shows at the harbor. It is a way to show people, especially young people, those activities done in the village in the old times because they were forgotten. One of these activities consists of getting the fishing nets tied on a cabra. A cabra is a structure made with three big sticks. Another activity is when horns lead sailors along the coast.